Morning everyone. Hope you're all doing great. Cheers for clicking on the video. You joined me on an explore of an old Victorian school. Came up here the other day and there's security here, so I'm going to go back and have a look. Absolutely beautiful building, just left for rack and ruin. Fancy coming? Come on then. And welcome to this old Victorian school, owned by Dudley Council, the same people that own Longlands. And it absolutely drives me insane to see places like this just get left. This is an old historic school, should be saved. Many, many generations of children have been taught here. And to see it like this, really sad. This plaque was put here in 1903. Well over 100 years old. Amazing brickwork. Yeah, and there's another inscription up there. It says DBS. Yeah, so they're reclaiming some of their bricks. There's the coping stones, and you see some of the old original. It would have been the signatures from the brick makers. Beautiful doorway. Yeah, so I think this would have been used to scrape your shoes. Yeah, there's another one of those foot scrapers. Beautiful entrance. Thank you. So the heat from the fire has stripped the tiles off the wall. It's beautiful now. Appears here is that they put this skylight here, probably for safety reasons, because in 1903 when this was made, they expected children to be sensible and not jump off. Some of the ceilings are really high, some are really low. Follow love. People tagging themselves. Okay, so that's it from me here at Blowers Green. It absolutely gets me so mad to see places like this. Part of our Victorian heritage just going down the toilet. Anyway, hope you've enjoyed the video. I'll catch you on the next one, yeah? Ta-ra. Netherton's famous for making the anchor to the Titanic. Famous for its steelworks, die cast works, sand casting.